For now, Angara clarifies President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. has yet to offer him the cabinet position, which he admits would be difficult to refuse. Several senators,